2013, we solved 23 of the 28 homicides for an 82% clearance rate. And one of those was done, I believe, solved in 2014. And I know that we have another one, I believe, from 2013 that we expect to be cleared here shortly. So 82% officially so far from last year.
So about
the same.
But you say that's not good enough?
It's never good enough. I mean, obviously, myself and my investigators, we want to solve every single one of them. We don't want any to go unsolved, and you know, that's our job. We want to bring at least some closure to the families of these victims. So we want to solve every single homicide.
Since we are almost at year end of the homicides this year, are you able to say how many of them fit a certain profile, drug, gang related, for example?
Yeah, there's nothing really sticking out on that part. There's been very few gang homicides this year. There hasn't been a large abundance of domestic violence type homicides this year. It's a lot of it is random acts of violence. A lot to do with drinking and drugs. Kind of seems to be the norm, but there definitely is an abundance of gang homicides or anything like that.